My name is Isabel Phillips, and I'm a competitive figure skater.
I started skating at 9 years old. My first skating competition was a long time ago, probably in 2013, and it was very nerve-wracking because I didn't know what it was supposed to be like, but after a minute, it was really fun. It allows me to have an escape from school, so it's very nice. One time I was going for a jump in a competition and I almost fell onto the wall. Just try your best, and it's gonna be hard at first, but you can do it.